The 2024 elections are approaching. How do you look at the impact of Trump's potential re-election?
Well, I think in the same terms, it would be a serious road accident, doing great damage to the United States, but also to multilateral institutions that we discussed earlier.